To replace system memory, first remove the access panel. It may also be easier to access the memory by detaching the connectors from the optical drive. Simultaneously push down on the clips on either side of the DDR4 DIMM socket to release the memory module. Carefully pull out the memory module. There is one notch on the bottom of every DDR4 DIMM module, offset from the center, that fits over a tab in the DDR4 DIMM memory socket. When installing DDR4 DIMMs, align the notch on the module with the tab in the socket. Press the module into the socket until the clips on both sides of the socket lock into place. Replace the connectors to the rear of the optical drive if they were removed for access to the memory.